Okay, again, we're using the resistance band here. We're adding a stick and I'm securing it both on the stick and then also to a fixed object here. So again, what I'm trying to do is create resistance in this top edge here. Okay, so as Tommy's going through his reps here, is really creating resistance from that top edge. And again, we're isolating those muscle groups that we need to use when we're really trying to drive through and finish our clamps.